ラクさん、多言無用でお願いしますわ。メタモルフォーゼ。
Sunraku finally gained a companion on his journey as an adventurer, and although it was just a little rabbit, he had no idea what she was capable of. In this scene, she decides to show her transformation to Sunraku, who ends up getting very excited about the beautiful girl who appears before him, but it was for a short time.
びっくりしたですわ。これなら怪しまれずに町に入れるって寸法ですわ。サンラクさん。
決して、キャッキャウフフするギャルゲーをプレイしているわけでは。
今の状態だと4、5分が限界ですわ。